Go VP. Go VP. Go VP. Wait. Hold on. I need to call someone.
What?
Yo, champ.
You're alive?
Yeah. You thought, nigga.
How do you survive?
Hey, sir, I don't think you can say that.
I'm literally the future president. Have you managed to identify the killer?
No, why would you even say that?
Hey, I saw some tweets saying it's Clay Thompson.
Yeah, I've seen some of those. They're even saying it's Bronny James.
Taco Tuesday!
Yo, my fault, LeBron.
Hey, you wanna know a little secret?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes. Hey, yo, come in. Hey, buy yourself some masks, yeah?
Any money?
Bro, this is meant to be staged and you actually almost killed me. Yo, you mean he's the killer?
Wait, let me get this straight. You mean to tell me this was all a setup?
Innocent lives died!
Oh yeah, that's a good point. We'll talk after. You made it look believable.
Look, I stand by your side day and night. You know, I work 365 hours, 365. But this is F, man.
Hey, come on now. It's for the greater good.
Nah, this ain't right. What about those who died? What about their families? No, this is crazy. I don't know how you can live with this conscious. Wait, why is he pointing the gun at me?
God bless America.